Hi, it's Matt Custom Crew. You can see finally the spring are done. Okay, total one off, only one in the world I know of with a fender on a nice spring, and that's a proper Palco, not your Chinese garbage. So yeah, the struts hold the fender on. Me and Nick done a lot of work on this baby. Beautiful, beautiful bike. All new controls. A lot of one-off stuff, fabrication, got different stiletto Kurakin pegs with a brake pedal cover. It's got the old Screaming Eagle air filter going on, which was on it. Covers on the axles. All brand new switch gear, which has all had the ABS done with this new brake. We've had to use the TwinTech Twin Scan 4. But the main thing about this really is all the work gone into actually making these springers and these bars and all these cables fit, which I've got to admit, it does look absolutely stunning. If you want to have a look at this, it really is a cool machine. It's like it's reggae night at Custom Cruises.
Yeah, man.
But yeah, very cool. Should have started it with this music, shouldn't we? Have a spliff. Yeah, man.
It's just finishing off, man.
This is a stunning fucking machine. Yeah, I got it. Stunning. So, if you want any ultra cool stuff like this fender bracket and brake caliper holder that we've made, give us a call. They are available. You can see the gimbal under here, the brake anchor arm off the ring of forks. These are Palco. We've got stainless steel lines going on, stainless steel cables. Really is the original Rocker C headlight. Stunning thing. Got the Palco shot. Everything going on, brand new switch gear, a lot. Give us a call. This is an 80 spoke stainless steel spoke wheel from America with a white wall, 190/21, I believe. And as you can see, a very, very cool machine. 01773835666, customcruisers.com. Or when we get this shit on the web, customcruisers.com. Thank you.